So how's the new GITUP cam? Yep, I got myself a new cheap ass China camera which actually performs better in terms of stability because of the gyro setting it has inside. Fabulous for the price. Mind you, this is only $160. A GoPro is a $400 camera, but it doesn't have any image stabilization. We got this slow ass lorry blocking my way. Now I'm heading. Okay, now I think you guys can hear me better. So right now we're heading to the KTM arena. The kart arena to, you know, attend a KTM event until the red light storm. I'm now heading over to the go-kart area, Kranji. Is it the K1 karting? I think it's K1 karting Singapore. For a test ride of the new KTM 125. And hopefully the event will be a nice and fun one. So, I've ridden a KTM 200 once before, the Duke. And I think it's really powerful, man, compared to my CBR 150, because obviously it's a 200cc. And the base KTM Duke, the ergonomics is more bicycle than motorbike itself, because the handlebars are really close to you. You actually feel very comfortable, and it actually feels a lot like a bicycle with engines. So hopefully the KTM 125 will deliver the same amount of the power, because there's no way a 125cc cannot be faster than a 200cc, but maybe they can do some gearing changing and stuff, no, to make the KTM 125 feel like the KTM 200 without all that cost of maintenance, because a 200cc bike would definitely cost more to maintain compared to a 125cc bike. And hopefully the trip will be the test ride will be a fun one. Yeah, so I think Reese will be going to. Reese, one of my friends, a Red Dog Rider, is also will be there. So that will be the amount of people. Oh yeah, and Mizu Rides will be there as well. So hopefully it'll be a fun one, because I have never gone on a track before. Not even a go-kart track in Singapore. It's really hard, you know. You gotta pay a lot of money, and you know there are a lot of regulations to comply. But hopefully it's gonna be a fun one, because it's gonna be my first time on a so-called track. Hardly I have any cars right here, because nobody use this road. People wanna go there, but I'm going here. And yeah, there's no cars. Where the hell? I think it's over there. Sure, can I make a U-turn here? It's gonna be very illegal here, because I know it's gonna be. I probably shouldn't do it, but who gives a shit? I'm still trying to get to the go-kart track, which I cannot find right now. Seems like the right one. Oh, is this like secret tunnel? Woo! Oh, this place is nice! Okay. Maybe I should slow down a bit, because I cannot see what's ahead. Okay, motorcycles. Oh, okay. Now, oh, wait. Should I... Hey! Hey, why not open, ah? This one cannot, ah? This one not, yeah? This one next flash. Hey, you got cash card or not? They say insufficient, yeah? Cannot be, what? I got top up, what? Hey, have, lah, yeah? I go out first. Then I try again. Hey, okay. Hey.
Yeah. I was looking at the bike, hey, there's no T-plate, like, I can't have
anything. So, my key is here.
I need your face for the views.
You need his face. My face for fun.
So, first of all, I would like to thank you everyone to be here. especially on behalf of KTM headquarters. Okay, as you know, KTM is a ready-to-race company, and we are based in four core values: purity, extreme, performance, adventure. But ready-to-race is not just a brand or a logo, it's our spirit, our way to live.
Choosing his food. What is this?
I seen just now I even eat, yeah.
Fish.
So what, mashed potato?
Yeah, mashed potato. I thought it was steam egg, you know, at first.
I thought it was tiramisu.
What the fuck is this tiramisu?
Where's the rice? Where's the rice? Hey. I don't like raisins.
Where's coming
up? On today's skating with Red Dog. I got too much battery and memory space to spare.
You know, waste of time editing everything.
No, I just cut out.
Hey, you have to stop it with your KTM caps, yeah.
Yeah, you don't even write KTM.
You look like a male gigolo.
I see the water. Where's my water bottle?
This is mine.
Yeah. Same one. What's so special, huh? What you have?
I got signature from the RC Cup members.
You got keyword, got keychain, huh? Oh, not bad, huh? And it's matte, it's good.
It's matte, it's good.
No, it doesn't.
It's glossy, how?
Glossy, they scratch easily.
Fucking
matte. Matte is the one that scratch easily.
Matt
is the one that scratches.
Hey, can you educate him? That's why he buy CB
190.
No oil filter. Oh, this one good, no oil filter.
150 la, 190.
Lighter. 150 man? Oh yeah, 150.
Myself a new era, it's a new era KTM cat. Hey, it's a new era.
Honda already.
New era caps, yeah?
Yeah, that's what I say. I want to say.
Guy pushing it anyway. My god, the top, man. Oh my god, this is so weird.
I don't like the ABS, eh. Here? Where's the neutral, eh? Is it recording or not?
Yeah, it's recording.
Okay. Go on. Come on! Ah shit! Yeah!
My old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision
I go back. You go.
Yeah, you
put your
back
up. Yeah. Yeah, okay. No sides. Still okay or not?
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.